Thank you, Karima. Well, Auckland's Unitech has launched a new foundation course aimed at raising Pasifika achievement. The course is a partnership between Unitech and the Village Sports Academy, founded by former All Black Lauli Michel Jones. Seniafolava Sanele Chadwich reports.
These young students are eager to learn.
We worked at a personal profile. Who did their personal profile?
And today they've swapped the classroom for the outdoors as part of the new Level 2 foundation course at Unitech.
Here, our students can now go into diplomas, bachelor. They can then study health studies, do a trade, maybe carpentry, become teachers.
Lauli Michel Jones helped design the 16-week practical course, which encourages students to build confidence and leadership skills. And while it looks like fun and games, the program does have a clear purpose.
The main thing is that they get jobs and they get empowered, equipped. I mean, there's a lot of life skills part of the program. There's leadership built in. We like to bring role models from our community. They don't have to be sports people, remembering that sports is just a hook.
A hook that's caught the interest of young Tongan student Tuaofa Halaholo.
Michael Jones, like, running this course is, like, pretty cool. Like, now I can tell people I've met Michael Jones. It's like, yeah, it just makes me happy that, like, they, like, think about us, our generation and that, and what we're going through. They're trying to help us out.
Help that's much needed for young Pasifika students, with Pacific Island education achievement amongst the lowest in the country. But teacher Vera Williams is trying to turn that statistic around by empowering these young students to succeed.
I feel quite strongly about just trying to equip them largely with confidence, confidence to realise what qualities and what strengths that they have, but also giving them, you know, that boot up the backside to actually go out there and do something and don't wait for life to fall in your lap and things to work out.
And with Lauli's help too, students like Tuaofa are on the path to success.
He told us before, when he told us that it does take a village to raise students, like, it's true. Like, what he's doing is just means a lot to us. If it wasn't for him, I don't think any of the students here would enjoy it. But it's pretty fun, maybe.